it's not easy, you know. But us singing on a ferry, I gotta thank my Uncle Jesse to get us the courage, because we were scared. Like, come on, y'all, don't be scared, because y'all are nephews. But he finally got us to do it, because we were so stuck in singing in the hood in front of all our people in the projects. But he definitely got us to sing in front of a whole new genre of people, all races and creeds of people. That really did, like Khalil was saying, that really trained us to be entertainers. That's why it's so natural on stage, you see us, because we've been used to that by singing on the ferry and in Times Square. So, you know, it was definitely a journey, and we got to thank the rest in peace, Khalil, for Mr. Magic, man. He got us to sing. He introduced us to Tommy Boy. We sung in Tommy Boy's house, auditions for him. We didn't make no demo. We sung a cappella in front of Tommy Boy, and that's what happened from there, man. It all happened from there. And, you know, I feel right now, I'm not talking too much, I'm just...
Go ahead.
I'm just feeling right now, you know, that TC and Mercury, Dr. Rock, they all sit with us here right now, spiritually. I know they all watching, but they're probably sitting next to Dr. Rock. You know, my brother Khalil, I'm so happy he came back to the group, because he started the journey with us, but left, but he did come back, so he's always original Ghost MD, so now you know, y'all know Khalil now, right?
Yeah.
I came back, and I'm just happy.
I want to say this to my nephew, Khalil. Y'all know me and him don't get along. But it's a good feeling, you know what I'm saying? As years go by and you get older and you get more wiser, you know that love starts coming back. And I want to thank Khalil for keeping his brand. You know what I mean? Because he did put some work in. He made sure that he kept it moving regardless. And that really enlightened me to get my shit together.
So
when he put his foot down and he kept it going, so y'all gotta give him some love for that.
Trisco, little man, big voice. Trisco, you know, Trisco made such his I wanna go, your name. That's Trisco. He has a powerful voice, and you know, like we talked about in the documentary about TC Lee, you know. That wasn't our decision. That was Tommy Boy's decision. We couldn't help that. We know Trisco's a powerhouse singer, and we just happy we had all that talent on our team to make the sound good to y'all.